So our handsome model Max is showing off his new Christmas leash. I made this with a sliding snap and then a lark's head knot and 4-strand round braid. And then I finished it with a 3-strand loop and came back and did a French sinnet. Okay, now all of the pieces of how to do this are available on this channel, and the directions for this project are below in the comments. And enjoy your custom leash and your walk with your dog.